glide slope alive.
Delta 8287, position and hold, 22 left.
Southwest 1322, contact center departure.
Good night, many thanks, Southwest 1322.
Passengers, respond with the IOS 27. Spirit 3, Centaur, runway 27, clear to land. Clear to land, 27, stand through call. Delta 1807, hold in position on runway 22 right.
Holding position, 22 right, Delta 8.
Delta 1887, and without delay, runway 22 left, clear for takeoff, traffic 2 mile final.
Control, Delta 1887, clear for takeoff, 2.
Eagle Flight 4533, cross runway 22 right, and then contact ground point center.
Okay, cross the joint call ground point center, 4533.
1000.
Too high, too high.
Touchdown, 129
knots. Auto flight off.
Approaching 2-8.
Cross 2 right, contact ground point 9.
500.
Unstable, unstable.
400.
Tower lift number 424, heavy ILS to the left.
300 above. 2 minimum.
Continue.
Stand by. Stand by. Clear.
50,
clear.
40, 30, 20. Retard 5.
Ground spoilers.
Long landing. Long landing.
Reverse green.
Left 140, put your grenade on the
600 meters remaining.
70 knots.
Keep your right position, I'll sit 348.
Or 31 eject.
APU on.
And the after landing checkers, please.
Rear lights.
Checked.
Ground spoilers.
Set off.
Engine mode selector.
Checked. Normal.
Flaps.
Checked. Retracted.
TCAS.
Checked. Standby.
Brake temperature.
Checked.
APU.
On.
Checklist complete.
Okay, left side, kilo 3 and over the ramp there, Canada. 340.
It was a nice flight, so let's do the parking checklist and then we are done for the day.